What's good, everybody? Hey, we're heading up to the mountain again, and it should be really sick. We're up there like yesterday afternoon, and we put in a couple more rails and stuff, so we're gonna be like at the jump. We put them in like right where the jump landings are, so if any of you go to Wachusett, like, you'll know like right where that is. So we put like, I think we have like a flat rail, we got a box, and then like a corrugated, and I think a pole jam. We might put more stuff in too, but should be sick. Bunch of the homies are up there. Also, I don't know if you noticed, but I got this like drink water hat. I don't know if you guys know, but there's a brand called Drink Water. I mentioned them like, I don't even know, like November, like beginning of the season, like I drank water for like a full like month, and now that I got this hat, I'm gonna be doing that again. So yeah, I'm pretty hyped on that, because last time I did, I honestly felt so much better. I think Tyler and my homie Jackson are doing it with me, so yeah, it should be dope.
A few moments later.
They pretty much, at this point, lost all snow at the base, as you can see. For the vlog! Yeah, made it to the top. That's kind of like the setup we got going, so let's like shred it. Oh, darling.
Jake. Well, isn't this, I'm just a lawman.
Everyone just hit 1K on YouTube. I know some of you are my subscribers too. I just want to say thank you. Subscribe to my channel. It's pretty hype. Get this man 1K too. Let's do it.
So we have this like corrugated setup with like grass. Noah's gonna hit it for the video. This is like sketch. I might hit it, I don't know.
There's a gap like right there. Jump off right onto the corrugated, ride it out onto the grass, into the snow.
Psych!
What?
Are you good?
I'm good.
What?
I knew he was going to die.
Alright, well that didn't really like go to plan, I guess. I hit it, and then when I got on the grass, I just died. Honestly, I don't know what I was expecting to happen. But I mean, I saw Noah hit it, and I was like, oh, that might be doable. But yeah, I think it's time to go back up to the snow. Okay, so Noah just like went down this grass thing, hit the rail for $5, and now he's like
at the drop, hit all 3 feet. Now I'm gonna be standing down the end of the corrugated, $20 bill in hand. All he's gonna do is take it out of my hands, and it's his, my friends.
So he has to hit.
No, we're gonna be balling.
We've gone from Abraham Lincoln to Andrew Jackson. So he has to hit like everything and then down there.
No. 1, 2, 3, and 20.
Oh yeah.
You.
could.
For Tyler, because he's having a trick battle with this front three out of the pole jam, and he's gonna stomp it this try.
First time he's spinning out of a pole jam.
Yes! We got the porcupine up in there.
We found him! He's safe!
Dude, he's vibing.
COVID-free.
COVID-free?
COVID-free. All right, everybody, we're heading out. Super sick day. This video, make sure if you guys enjoyed to subscribe, because I make videos like this every week. I try to get a couple out a week, and we're getting like super close to 1k. I think at this point we're at like I think like 30-35 away, so yeah, make sure to subscribe. It helped me out a lot. Also, while you're at it, go check out my friend Tyler's channel. I'll leave his link in the description. He makes some super dope snowboarding and skateboarding videos. So I realize I haven't answered a question in the video for a while, so I'm gonna answer some now. Here's a question from Sam B Ski, and he asked, yo, is there still a decent amount of snow up there? Sick vid, by the way. But yeah, me and my friends are wondering if we can go hit the jumps. I'm guessing not though. So this is on my last video, the one with the jumps. So at this point in time, like those jumps are pretty melted. Like you could probably build them up a little bit, but they're definitely not as big as they were in the video. And also there's still a pretty good amount of snow. It has been like raining all day today. I didn't really do anything today. But yeah, there's still like a good amount. We probably, I'd imagine, have like a couple more sessions in there, because like I'm not going as much. So we definitely have like probably another like couple of weeks like where we can go there to ski, but we have to like switch out a bunch of things. This is from Andy the God, also on the same video, the last one. He asked, are you making a season 2019 through 2020 ski highlights? So basically that's like asking if I'm gonna make a season edit, and yes, I will be making one. I'm not exactly sure when, probably sometime around like midsummer, because I mean we're still skiing, but I'll try to get it out as soon as possible when the season ends. So probably expect that sometime in like June or July. But yeah, if you guys have any questions, make sure to leave them in the comments and I'll make sure to go answer them. And yeah, make sure to like the video, and thank you everybody for watching.